thankful ako sa work. So, ito yung free flowing work na nangyayari. And big opportunities kasi yung sumunod-sumunod. So, sobra ko thankful doon. And of course, yung family ko, parents ko na talagang they supported me since day one. Hindi sila umangal kung ano yung gusto kong gawin, kung ano yung passion ko. And of course, yung fans na like me and support. Very loyal.
Okay. Medyo sunod-sunod yung endorsement ko right now. Ano yung mga latest?
I actually have one coming out anytime soon. Natapos ko na siyang i-shoot. So, I heard parang several billboards siya all over Metro Manila. So, very much excited. Actually, pwede ko na ba sabihin? Oh, Aftercare. Ayun. Ayun, nagtahan na sila. It's Aftercare. It's sister company of ano yung sister company niya? Snow Gaps. Parang it's Aftercare. So, ayun. Ako kasi I really stay committed to taking care of myself. Parang yun yung promise ko sa sarili ko. Puhunan eh, syempre as an artista, you have to really take care of your skin. And, and so what I do every night, I want my skin kasi to glow. Kasi pagka umalis ako ng house, I really don't feel much makeup. Ano ako eh, chicken-tinted person ako eh. Kasi bumbag may makeup ko ako ng work eh. So, any more makeup para makakunga yung face. So, I see to it na my skin's glowing.
But how do you achieve that?
Meron, from Blue Busy, they have this night serum that I highly recommend. It's a night serum that you leave it on your face. Over night. Tapos pag-ising mo sobrang banat yung face.
Bala? Ay, banat?
Banat. Like, malaking
pores. Parang nagpabuti. Instant face.
Ganun siya talaga. Every night, it's a night.
Pala pag-ising pala ba na?
Malaking pores. Pag-ising mo. You need to overnight.
Pero may
mga unusual.
Like, from your mom.
From my mom.
Your mom niya tayo.
Pero, now kasi lang ng products na nakakagawa ng like, yun nga yung gawa na ng nursing. It's a lotion na pwede na yung gamitin aside from calamansi. Kasi punta ko sa palengke, just to buy yung calamansi. I feel so happy and proud to be representing the network abroad. Ito na yung chance para, it's not only representing myself eh. It's not only Gabby Garcia, it's Gabby Garcia from GMA always. So, laging GMA is on my shoulders. Wherever I go, I'm representing GMA. It's a chance of a lifetime to be representing your network. So, I'm very happy to be the one to go there and to shoot for GMA.
Any upcoming shows on GMA?
Upcoming shows, right now, I am doing for upcoming show. Pero this year, I'm not yet sure when, but definitely this year.